comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent. At least it's what my mom says, proof is in the progress. Money's not an object, busy than a motherfucker. You know how my job get, barking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic, they come around years later and say it's a sleeper. The earrings are rare, the petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia, Alinda Felicia. She came for me twice, I didn't need enough for her once. You know I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter, was made in Geneva. Yeah, I probably should go to Yeshiva. We went to Ibiza. Yeah, I probably should go live with Yeezy. I need me some Jesus. But soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe us.
Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's, got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
44, but I love me a threesome. DM a deleted, she my little secret. You tryna dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just do what you people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper. I dig it, my shovel won't be and I was broke, had to fix it. A shark in the water, you swim with a luffy. I hit the day, by tomorrow she miss it. I grab a neck, she look up, then I kiss it. I'm not a goat, but I fit the description. I like the post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands and I breach it. This gun ain't gon' jam when I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I send a hit while I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I fuck around and found me a shred and I called up. They call for my artists, they making me offers. I don't even bargain, I start from the bottom. I lost a Ferrari, Las Vegas, Nevada. I woke up the following day and went harder. I'm cracking my shell, now they see that I'm smarter. I gotta get money, I love to get charter. I gave her four burgers at once for a startup. I can't let them down, walk around with my guard. I'm screaming out YOLO, yeah, that's still the motto. I know I be on some shit that they ain't thought of.
Sins, I got sins on my mind and some M's. Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love with two girls at one time and they tens. That's why I got 10 on my mind. I got M's, got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind. Should repent. I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen.
But Wally picks two off the laser beam that is the PP19 here, the infamous water gun, but unable to pull through. Still a 2-2. Zai with another trade as Dylan picks up Yuji. It's now Zai versus Rafkin. Zai find the kill and the defuse here in 10 seconds. It's hard to say. Keeps playing on the bomb. I think Raph has done just a great job playing time, and Raph is going to secure the round win.
He couldn't have played that any better. He's just zigzag, 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 hide behind a head glitch, zigzag, zigzag, run outside the wall, win the round. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I played it to perfection. Yes, he may have abused the movement glitch, but at the end of the day, it's in the game. People are going to use it, and that is going to be another round going in 4-4 right there.
Yo, 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 so hope you guys did enjoy the montage today, man. Let's just get into the gun build real quick. This is a little interesting build, really. I usually used to use no stock with this build just because no stock is really nice on this gun, but the skeleton stock really helps with your strafing mobility. It's actually insane. This gun is crazy. One of the fastest strafing speeds in like the SMG class. I know the mobility is like below average, right? But to like it really doesn't matter. You really won't feel a difference. It really feels just like an actual AR, man. Here's my QQ9 skin. If you guys want it, it's the same as usual. It's actually a little bit changed. This is like it's a really popular class. I got this from like an EU friend of mine, really. A lot of EU pros actually use this build. So take it. I'm not too sure. You can't have my word on that, but I'm pretty sure they use this build. It's really nasty. It's an all-around good flex gun. Other than that, man, I hope you guys did enjoy the video today. If you guys did, smash the like button for real. Let's hit 20 likes. I'd love you guys for that. And I'm going to catch you guys next video, bro. Peace out, y'all.